Hello everyone, welcome back again to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna have another review. Right, so this time, I'm gonna show you my Jockstrap collection for GX3. So yeah, I'm very excited to show you guys. And before that, again, I'm gonna give a quick shout out there. Thank you to all my subscribers. As of now, we have reached 318 subscribers. So keep sharing and liking the videos. Alright, so okay, let's start now. I'm gonna give my Jockstrap collection for GX3. I think it's a small one. Okay, let's try now. See? Alright, so this side goes in front. As you can see, it's a 60 this side. Right for me. I think it's a thick blood measurement since I'm actually eating a lot. Since I'm starting to give my food bulking. It's very low waist, that's what it makes me comfortable, and you can wear every time and every day. Alright, so onto our second item is this new blue color jockstrap from GX3 again. So as you can see, it's focused on the front, and on the back it's very crisscross thick, it's not strong, very comfortable. But yeah, it's a very interesting design of different colors and stuff for that. Inside, there's nothing much here, just the frame. So, I believe this is made up of polyester, so polyester and polyester. Just like the other GX3 underwear, with this type of material. Alright, so, first I can try this now. Let's see. Oh, let's try it now. This one. Alright, so yeah, this is very also comfortable. And this is how it looks in front. And then it's like seeing another color. Blue is my favorite. And it's also a low waist style. And this is how it looks on the back. So yeah, really you just take you see this and different strap across here. And so if you are kind of thin on that strap, it is very good. And I love this thing. It's quite dashing as well. So you can wear these with a hard S, which is a perfect example of S. And yeah, you can wear it every day. It's very comfortable. Alright, so for our third jumpsuit underwear, this is another blue color one. And this time, it's also just to be able to measure the size of this. Pretty sure all the underwear are small size. Alright, so this is how it looks. So this is another different style of jockstrap. This is what you want. It has this GX3 design down here. And as you can see, this one is like it's a little bit, there's a pouch design specifically. And the back, so this is how it looks on the back. So it's like a regular jockstrap. I like the first one, this one is like a regular one. Okay, so let's try it now and see. Yeah, this is how it looks. So you can see, looking is quite tight compared to the previous one. Actually, yeah, it's quite tight. So it was just like a head tag style too. And this helps me a lot. So it's just like, it's cool, but it's quite close a lot. And it's a helmet inside. Yeah, so and it's quite hard. And comfortable because it's quite expandable to move around. So, what do you think about this? Perfect. Next, we use this red one, the Jockstrap from GX3 again. I've not noticed that it is one. Very limited time. But yeah, this is how it looks. So, it looks like a bikini Jockstrap. It's also like a regular Jockstrap. So this one's got four on brighter compared to the other one, so it's like the key type Jockstrap. So that's right now. So as you can see, on front it kind of looks like just a regular engine and it's your key inside. It doesn't have a brighter in this one, so at the back, so you basically the Jockstrap. This one's here. Very interesting design. It's like a hybrid combination between this one and the Jockstrap. And this one is also quite tight and I'm not sure to you because it's a smaller design for this one. So yeah, it's still pretty okay. Still good. This will look good, probably. So the left is very low weights. Very interesting design, right? So it's also from GX3. And the mirror is also like a polyester and everything. Now, the other one thing is this, it doesn't have this waist strap. So it's just like two straps on the side for your leg. This way. You see the back of this. It's different from the other Jockstrap. Very interesting design. And yeah, like the front, it's like quite good. Good to know also. And yeah, inside it doesn't. So yeah, these are very interesting Jockstrap set. Let's try it out and see. Let's try this out and see. Okay. Alright, so this is very interesting. Yeah, very set. You know, very minimalist Jockstrap. So this is how it looks like, right? Very low waist. It's a really low. You need to shimmy down there. So it will be very smooth. And then, it doesn't look so good as that, but it is. It's a very big one, very minimalist. So, not sure if I'm gonna wear this for everyday use or for maybe just for a special occasion, right? Because this design is very interesting. This one, this is actually a mesh type Jockstrap. So you can see it's a mesh type. It's breathable. Yeah, it's like this cross type. The back is like the same back. And then they have this thin strap for your back. Yeah. So this is also an interesting design of Jockstrap. So yeah, very cool design. So okay, let's try it out. So let's try it now. Okay, so I have to get this out of the So yeah, it's a snap or snap design. It's the cross here and the material. It's a mesh type and also on top. So it's a pretty much the same. And it's like put on the side. Yeah, in the back, so this is smaller. And also, this fits light shepherd time. And ready for having it. It's pretty cool because the materials are actually really low. Alright, so that's all for now for my GX3 Jockstrap Collection. Actually, I still have a lot of my stuff, so I can show you the next coming videos. It's just a part of my Jockstrap underwear collections. And if you want to choose one, do this one. I will pick this blue one with a crisscross. So, because first of all, I love the color, I love the, and also love the design. It's like a, yeah, it's interesting to kind of see different colors of crossstraps. You can match it to the harness with the world is really awesome, you guys. And not make it too exposed. So yeah, pretty decent. So alright, so that's all for today's video. And hope you guys enjoyed watching my jockstrap. Because I know some of you guys have some fetishes on jockstrap as well, so hope you guys like it. And okay, see you again next week for another underwear review. And if you like this one, don't forget to hit the click. Don't forget to click the like and subscribe button. And yeah, please do share your friends, subscribe, and you can find out. Alright, see you again next week and stay safe everyone. Bye.